Wilson Kopondo, not the result you wanted this evening. The match in summary for you?
A really tough outing. Today we did not play according to our plan at all. We went off our plan for the day, and it really showed. We had some uncharacteristic mistakes that actually they were quick to capitalize on, and it showed. They took every point that we gave them. They didn't give us as many points as we did to them.
Looking back at the Rugby Africa Gold Cup campaign in 2017,
yeah.
How would you summarize it?
All in all, two wins, one draw, one loss. Not the result we're looking for, because we really wanted this game. This time I thought we had it on the ropes for a bit, but then this sort of takes the joy out of everything, all the effort we put in. But then we do have a young squad, which is a good thing, and they've been exposed to this level of rugby.
We're
looking forward to get better.
The
young squad, now that they know what it takes to play at this level, they'll come through for us when we need them the next year.
If you think this